What's good, Josh? Your boy Chill Vibes, and I'm back with another banger, another raw wave, you feel me? Because a lot of people is finally getting on to him, so I feel like I can put him on my channel. Because I feel like I was going to bend react to him, but I'm not going to get on views, so nobody know who he is. Type. I mean, a lot of people know, but like, from Palmdale, like my fan base, nobody really know him, so I'm like, man, I'm just going to wait until people get a little bit more comfortable and I start dropping shit, because this is my shit, nigga. What are you talking about?
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Hustler.
Fuck you.
I just played his whole PTSD album. All his shit, Hard on Ice, all that shit, bro. I just played all that shit back in the days when I was sad, boy, what? Sit right up in the car, be catching some vibes, nigga. I know I never live again, but you can't say the same thing. I know I never trust again, and I can say that with ease. What I believe, and do it again. This is something I would expect to blow up. For real, this nigga, he snapped this. Man. I know these lyrics, y'all. Just don't play. This nigga is a goat, bro. The fucking goat right now, bro. Feeling backstabbed and heartbroken. Man, what? Why y'all doing my nigga like this, bro? I'm about to react to all his shit. This shit only got 500k views. This shit have like, nigga, like 100 mil. No cap. I'll restart the whole song right now. But if you're not, I ain't gonna do that to y'all. Just make sure y'all like, comment,